It's Rob Vegas checking in from Melbourne, Australia with another one of our awesome music videos and guitar lessons. So today, on top of everything else I've been throwing at you, we're just going to keep it pretty simple, and what we're going to do is learn ourselves one of the most famous sort of chords in history, which is just a big old E chord. So this is nice and easy. So we're going to end up playing or strumming all six of the strings. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we're going to hit them all at once, and hopefully that's the sound we're going to get. So what I'm doing there is, with my left hand, I've got my middle finger, and that's on the second fret of the second string down, and you should get that sound. I've got my ring finger on the second fret of the third string down, which is the D string. So we've got those. And then I got my old pointer finger here, and we're gonna send him to the first fret on the G string, which is the fourth one down from the top of the guitar. So if you, it's gonna be a bit of a mission at first, like sort of mashing your hands in like that, into that small space. You can see what I'm talking about, but I'll get you to give it your best shot. And once you are ready there, you don't need to get your little finger involved on this one. Well, not just yet anyway. Let's just hit all six of the strings, and we should get that as our sound. So on the left hand, I'm just going from the top down, just raking them across all six strings pretty quickly, which gives us that very cool, nice sound. So that's what I want you to learn today. And yeah, play it all at once. Play it one string at a time. Yeah, but get that sound on the go. We'll look at some more of these big old chords coming soon in another video. And yeah, I know that it is technically an E major chord, because it's got that bright, happy sound. But yeah, give it a crack, get playing, get rocking, and I'll see you in the next video. Like and subscribe, leave a comment below, and yeah, let's get this guitar learned, all right? Cheers, everybody.